Lando, 3 points coming this afternoon, and it feels a bit long overdue. How was the feeling out there? Everyone looked absolutely elated.
I thought it was our best performance of the season, front foot football, and we attacked with an intent, and we got 2 really good goals today.
I mean, the first one, talk us through it first. It's probably going to be one of the goals of the season, I imagine.
I think it was a little bit spontaneous because I think Brandon went up for a header and it bubbled down for me. And fortunately enough, the technique was right and it went right in the top-hand corner.
And then the second one, Boydie coming off the bench, putting on an absolute plate for you. And, you know, he needs all the young ones sometimes.
I know, we were just speaking before this. I think it's a combined age of 70 plus, you know. But Boydie's got a wonderful left foot and he put it right on a plate for me. And I thanked him ever so much for it as we was celebrating together.
But as for the performance, you say one of the best of the season. How have the last couple of weeks been? Is that the feeling that that's been coming?
Yeah, definitely. You can see with the way that the boys have conducted themselves over the past couple of weeks since the new managers came in, it's been exceptional. And, you know, kind of we was resolute today, but also created chances. And kind of it's given us a good impetus to continue now for the remaining games of the season.
And you'll know as much as anybody, and the gaff was keen to stress it, can't let ourselves get ahead. There's another 8 games to come now. What's important?
Of course, you know, we've got to take each game as it comes in, with no pun intended there either. It's each team's going to come with their positives and negatives, and we've just got to go out there and kind of implement our style. And, you know, we've got to show our personality when we're playing as well. And I think the boys today did that exceptionally well. We played, but we also went long at times to stretch the game, and really, really good game management from the team today.
And on a more serious note regarding, you know, the ages, the likes of you, Ash Easton in there, you know, even Vass at the back, how important is the role that you guys have in the running?
I think it's going to be a big part of the running, but I always look at it regardless of age. We've all got to have our own say and, again, show our own personality on the games, but irrespective of age, you know, we've got to do what we've got to do in terms of performing to an elite level to give ourselves the best opportunity.